We are back in Kalamazoo, Michigan. PWW Fight Club, and there is a debut for you, and the Suicide Blondes have just gotten stronger. If you don't know her, you're about to. It's the Princess. It's a Crystal, a Kaplan, baby. And this is a new match for PWW. It is an Iron Woman, five woman table match. You got 10 minutes to throw your opponent through as many tables as you possibly can. Holy shit. It is going down. I'm Lance Hogwood, baby. You can get you some. The main event coming up next. Tag Team Championships on the line. You don't want to miss it. Here comes WJW. It is the Boss, baby, Whitney Jean Walker.
New York, the Boss, Whitney Jean Walker.
Whitney Jean Walker has been a champion before. It's been a minute, a good minute, since she's had some gold. Well, now's the opportunity to get back on top. It's PWW Fight Club. It is a new match. We call this Get the Table. So get your popcorn ready. It's going down. I'm Les Hogwood, baby. Get you some. And of course, no doubt about it. Danielle Stone, you know, was going to be in this match as it's for the PWW World Heavyweight Championship. The general manager, PWW, everybody looking for a way to get Evelyn Mercer off that throne. Tonight may be the night. You never know. It is time to put the women and children to bed and go looking for dinner. I'm as hard wood a baby. This is a PWW Fight Club, and it's going down. You can't get you some. Damage Control here to do some damage control in a PWW. Coming up next is the main event. You don't want to fucking miss it. Don't go nowhere. Stay tuned. And it is about time she gets her shot. She was baptized in the funk, no doubt about it. It's Ivy, a crush, baby. Ivy Crush finally getting a chance in this Kalamazoo. Michigan loves them some Ivy Crush. Well, quite frankly, so do I. But that's no matter. This is PWW Fight Club. It's the PWW Heavyweight Championship on the line. It's Get the Tables. An Iron Woman table match. Five women, 10 minutes. Who's going through the table? I'm at Hardwood, baby. The champ coming out next. You can get you some. Make some noise for Ivy Crush. in all reality, you have to. You cannot deny that she has been one of the greatest world heavyweight champions in PWW history. So put some respect on it, PWW Universe. It is the PWW World Heavyweight Champion. It's that fucking Evelyn Mercer of the Ministry. Evelyn Mercer has dominated everybody. She knows how to open Pandora's box and take them out. And that's exactly what she's done since coming to PWW. She got what it takes tonight? We are about to find out. Thank you for joining us. It's Prestigious Worldwide Wrestling, the mountaintop of women's wrestling. It's just better you dig, and you are in the midst of getting the tables. It's a new match being introduced by PWW right here tonight. And it's for Evelyn Mercer's heavyweight championship. We got a debut by the princess, WJW Ivy Crush, and Danielle Stone. It is going down. Whoever throws an opponent through the table the most is walking out of here with that heavyweight championship. It's time to put the women and children to bed and go looking for dinner and get you some. The main event is next. There is the heavyweight championship floating across your screen. It is time. It's game time. Does Evelyn Mercer have what it takes? This could be a grueling match. 10 minutes on the clock. It's an Iron Woman 10-minute table match. You got to throw your opponent through a table to get a fall. And look at Ivy Crush. What a flying, spinning DDT off the rope. Evelyn Mercer, with nobody to fight, has Crush taken down the boss and now goes after Kaplan. And Ivy Crush is on a mission. And look at Crush tossing Kaplan out. What's she got in mind here? Nothing. And Whitney Jean Walker taking down Evelyn Mercer and going after Danielle Stone. Coming up next is the main event. It is a three-team tag team ladder match for the tag team championship. The Hooligans, the champions, and they are set to defend against Toxic Attraction and Public Enemy, and Ivy Crush putting the first table in the ring, and we are... Excuse me, at 8 minutes and 45 seconds. And Winnie Jean Walker taking out Danielle Stone with a Russian leg sweep. There is a table, still no table set up as Evelyn Mercer and Ivy Crush fighting on the outside. And what's Walker doing? She's going right for Ivy Crush and a nice running bulldog by the princess, and Walker going right after Evelyn Mercer as Kaplan with some punches to the face of Danielle Stone. And now Kaplan looking to set up the table. And look at Crush just carrying Walker. And Walker with the elbows as Stone gets thrown into the barricade. And look at Kaplan, oh my God! Right in front of the Spanish table, flying through the ropes. Look out, my boys from Telemundo! No damage here, and look at Walker taking out Kaplan. Now, what a move by Crystal Kaplan, the princess. Holy hell, as we got a fucking fight on the outside. 7 minutes and 40 seconds to go. Still nobody thrown through a table. And now Evelyn Mercer is starting to step up just a little bit. Oh my God, what mayhem and chaos in this match as they are holding nothing back. And my God, oh my God, look at Ivy Crush. Jesus, look out Telemundo, y'all might want to get out of the way. My boys, my Spanish boys, ole. And now nobody is letting up as Stone gets tossed into the barricade. And now Crush, what is she doing? Evelyn Mercer, oh my God, that's gotta hurt. And finally, Crystal Kaplan gets thrown in the ring by the Boss, and to follow is Ivy Crush and Evelyn Mercer. And now Crush, no, it's Mercer, getting the reversal. And look at Ivy Crush, oh my God, that's one for Crush, as she just sidewalk slammed Crystal Kaplan through a table. That's a one for Ivy Crush, everybody a zero. And there is 6 minutes and 20 seconds on the clock, and Crush has another freaking table. What a hell of a match. Whoever thought of this is a freaking genius. I love it already. And it's a fight now, and we've got broken table in the ring. And Whitney Jean Walker just got smashed with the table by the Princess. And another table set up. Who's it gonna be this time? And look at Kaplan, and drops Mercer, throw first onto the rope. And now Stone looks like she's in trouble on the table, and she puts some reverse elbows on Ivy Crush. And now it's gonna be Stone to try to put Crush on the table. It ain't working. And it's going to this time. And Danielle Stone to even up the odds as Ivy Crush goes through a table. Holy hell. That's one for Crush. One for Stone. Mercer has zero. Whitney Jean Walker has zero. And Crystal Kaplan, the Princess, with zero. And this Kalamazoo, Michigan crowd is loving this. And so am I. It is PWW Fight Club. It is Get the Tables. That's standing sunset flip by the Boss. And the Boss in control now. And Ivy Crush getting another table. You have to throw them through the table as many times as you possibly can in 10 minutes to win this match. And Walker now taking down Crush. And look at the Boss go to work. The long veteran of PWW one day will be a Hall of Famer. And Stone now, nope, it's gonna be Whitney Jean Walker laid out DDT. Good night, Danielle Stone. And another table in the ring, this one by Evelyn Mercer. We got 4 minutes and 20 seconds to go. Roll it up, light it up. And a standing sunset flip delivered to the Princess. And look at Crush, oh my God. Whitney Jean Walker moved out of the way. That shit has got to hurt. She has her back into the ring now, and now Mercer working on Kaplan, and another table's in the ring. And it's Whitney Jean Walker as Mercer Evelyn's going old school. And it's Walker now gonna be left in the ring with Evelyn Mercer. And Mercer looking to, oh, what a move by Evelyn Mercer, the champ. She is a champ for a reason, and she needs to tie it up. Right now, it's 1-1, to 0-0-0. 3 minutes to go. We are in crunch time now as Kristen Kaplan, with a table, she sets it up. Who's it gonna be? And it could be Whitney Jean Walker. And they're gonna double team Walker now. That has got to hurt. And look at Crush. Look at Crush with the sidewalk slam on Danielle Stone on the outside. And Kaplan the reversal on Mercer. Everything's moving so fast. I'm trying to keep up the best I can, and a big knee to the face of the Boss. And we got a fight on the outside between Stone and Crush. The only two that have put somebody through the table. Crush back in the ring. Crush gets tossed into the table by Mercer. Is she going to go through her second table? Oh my God, a chokeslam through the table. And Evelyn Mercer, the champion, has evened this up with Crush and Stowe. Kaplan has zero. And Winnie Jean Walker has zero. Get the table. They got plenty of tables. This is awesome. Yes, it is. And now we are down to the 2 minutes. 2 minutes to go. And Evelyn Mercer tries to set up a table, and the princess is right there, and the princess is taking a beating for it. Nice suplex by Mercer. Winnie Jean Walker. No, the table fell. Crush pushed it down. And we need somebody to go through the table if you are Mercer, Stone, or Crush. You're just one table away from winning this heavyweight championship, away from Evelyn Mercer. And Ivy Crush crawling to the turnbuckle. And look at Danielle Stone. Good night, Evelyn Mercer. Oh, she just got taken down by the boss. And Kaplan there to pick up the pieces. And tosses her right into Ivy Crush. And Crush now gonna put Winnie Jean Walker on the table. Say it ain't so. With a minute 13 to go, Ivy Crush now has two. Winnie Jean Walker, and look at Kaplan, dear God. That has got to hurt. She missed everybody. Yes, this is awesome. Kalamazoo and Crush flying off the top rope, but Winnie Jean Walker, clock is ticking. We're under a minute. Ivy Crush has two. Danielle Stone has one. Evelyn Mercer has one. The other two with a zero. It is going to be impossible for them to win. 45 seconds to go. And Crush flying again on the outside. And they're going to finish this with a fucking fight on the outside. It's just total chaos, straight mayhem. And where's Walker going? Walker's joining the party. And everybody's laying up in the barricade. A standing sunset flip by Walker on Kaplan. Dear God Almighty, 20 seconds to go. And it looks like it's going to be Ivy Crush. Ivy Crush. Surprisingly, but well deserved, as she throws Mercer into the stairs. 10 seconds to go, and it's going to be Ivy Crush. Ivy Crush is going to win the PWW World Heavyweight Championship as Winnie Jean Walker throws her into the stairs. It's over. Crush is the winner. Crush is a champion of score now, but you bet your ass Evelyn Mercer's coming after. Main event coming up next. Tag Team Championship on the line. You do not want to miss it. It's PWW Fight Club. I'm at Hardwood, baby. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. I'm passed the mic to my boy. And yo, I passed the mic.